Here we are in section 4.1 exercises part A with the solutions to numbers 11 through 19. Here the instructions say to graph the following points on a Cartesian coordinate system, and we just put these points in. Let's go ahead and start with 11, 1, 8. So this is always the x and the y in alphabetical order. This is the x-axis and this is the y-axis. Now if you chose to graph these without all these lines in them on a much simpler one like this, and you did, you know, x was over 1, up 8, and you can do that without this graph paper, you're certainly welcome to, and the answer book will probably have something similar. So let's do it over here so we can be very specific for those of you that are struggling with it a little bit. So we go 1 on the x, and then up 8 on the y, up to where 8 is on the y. And there is 1, 8. Number 12, 2 on the x, so go over 1, 2 on the x, and then down 4, so negative 4, right there. And that would give you 2, negative 4. Then 13 is going over 3, 1, 2, 3, and up 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, right up here, at the same height as number 11. Let's do 14, 15, and 16 in a different color, so you can kind of see where they go. 14 is negative 5 on the x-axis, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in the negative direction, and up 1. So negative 5, 1 is right there. 15 is negative 3, 1, 2, 3, and then down 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We'll be right there. Number 16 is 0, 1. So 0 on the x-axis is right there at the origin, and then up 1. Good. Now, number 17, 18, and 19, let's do that in the color green. Number 17 is negative 2, 4. So we go back to 1, 2, backwards. Up 1, 2, 3, 4 is right there, where negative 2 and positive 4, negative 2 on the x and 4 on the y meet. 18 is positive 1 and then negative 1, so it's down here. And then 19 is 5 on the x and 0 on the y, so we don't go up or down and we stay right there. And that's what it looks like. In the answer book, it looks a little bit like this. So you can see that there are tick marks, and they've tried to label every single one of them. So here, they tried to label the 1-8 and the 3-8 separately. And then there was the negative 2-4 and the 5-1. 0-1 was right up here. Yeah, like that. So that may help you to see them labeled, or if you like to see the other version like this one, that's okay too. But either one of them will be just fine.